Now let's talk about a cultural show that was showcased in the historic city of Hangzhou, mesmerized the world leaders attending the G20 summit. The show was staged with the majestic West Lake as its backdrop, featuring a light show, music fountains and dance performances. Let's have a look.
As one of the most renowned attractions of the Hangzhou city, the Impressions West Lake Show painted a fabulous picture of the city for the visiting leaders to the G20 summit. A grand spectacle of music, light and dance held on a stage at the historic West Lake, the hour-long performance serenaded world leaders. The performance, directed by famous Chinese director Zhang Yimou, was staged with the picturesque lake in the background. Through remarkable engineering, the platform was merely centimeters below the surface of the lake, and the performers seemed to be dancing on water. The performances, which lasted 45 minutes, boasted 9 programs with magnificent visual effects. Prior to this spectacular performance, Chinese president and his wife hosted a grand banquet for the world leaders, after which the guests had a boat ride on the world-famous West Lake. Team News World India.